Hi everyone, this will be a pretty short video, but as I noticed, quite a lot of people were wondering if Windows Update would work after installing Windows 11 on unsupported hardware. I decided to take the test and share my findings here in this brief video. Right now, I'm on my Dell Optiplex 9020. I did an upgrade on this PC from Windows 10 to Windows 11 using the workaround I explained in an earlier video. I'll put a card here in case you're interested. As you can see, this PC has an Intel Core i5-4590, which is not supported. Also, TPM and Secure Boot are disabled. So far, everything has worked pretty nice and smooth after upgrading this PC. The current build and version number for Windows 11 is 22194, which is the release version and also the version I installed during the upgrade. Now let me just check for updates in Windows Update. It did find 3 updates ready to be installed, which is a good sign. Let's click on Install now. The updates seem to install just as you would expect. Looks like we are done here, so let me restart the PC. And we are back. As you can see, I'm still on the same PC. And everything looks pretty good actually, as the build number, as you can see here, got increased to 22258. Going to Windows Update, we can see indeed that this so-called quality update was installed as expected. And also the security definitions were updated as we would like to see. So it looks like, even though I'm on totally unsupported hardware, updates are working just fine. Will it stay that way? I can't really tell. I guess only Microsoft can tell you that. But at least for now, it looks like both security definitions and feature updates are getting installed exactly as they do on supported hardware. That's it for this short video. Hope it helped you in case you were wondering about this. If you like this video, please put a thumbs up. And if you like my content, don't hesitate to subscribe to my channel. Thanks again and hope to see you back here soon.